To Bergen County now, a 12-year-old boy riding a scooter was rushed to the hospital after police say he was hit by a pickup truck. Police officers examined the electric scooter left behind near the intersection of Prescott Street and Hardenberg Avenue in Demarest. Investigators say the boy was in the crosswalk and the pickup truck that hit him belonged to a landscaping crew. They did stay at the scene. The boy was hospitalized in stable condition. No charges have been filed.